as a fourth year student getting ready to graduate in 2 weeks, end of April, early May should be a really exciting time for students. And we should be super excited and be like way proud of ourselves for the accomplishment that we just made for the past 4 years. And with everything with coronavirus, it kind of just burst our bubble. A couple weeks ago, I went out for a short run and I was like, you know what? We have 4 weeks until graduation, our original graduation date. I said, why don't I try to challenge myself to run a marathon's worth of distance every week for the next 4 weeks leading up to graduation? And that would represent every year of a marathon that optometry school was. So I just reached out to some of my classmates and was like, hey, I'm thinking about doing this. Do you want to join? You don't have to run it. You can walk it. You can bike it. You can walk your dogs. I actually own a pair of rollerblades and I've been rollerblading for some of it.
I'm on my UABSO graduation challenge run this morning.
I hope that it encourages people to get through whatever challenge that they're battling in life. Whether your challenge is 4 weeks or 4 years or 4 minutes in the moment. The human body is incredible, not only physiologically, but also mentally. You're so much stronger than what you think you are. And I just really hope that this challenge inspires people to really believe in themselves and dedicate themselves and motivate themselves to get over whatever challenge you're battling.